Please be seated for today's opening ceremony. The opening ceremony will be presented by Lisa Taylor performing Gabriel's oboe on clarinet. Lisa is from Albany and is the guest of Representative Ed Deal. Courtesies, Representative Deal.
Oh, I'm on. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Lisa Taylor is an Oregonian through and through. Born in Albany, she studied and received her undergraduate music degree from Oregon State University, where she met and later married her husband of 34 years. After OSU, she studied and received her master's degree in clarinet performance from the University of Oregon. She's played in orchestras around the state, such as the Newport Symphony, Portland Columbia Symphony, and the Salem Symphony. Her daughter, Rose, who's also here, attended many of the same schools as Lisa, as well as beautifully playing her cello all around the state from her wheelchair. Lisa, her husband, Doug, and their daughter, Rose, are friends of mine. I've worked with Doug for 20 years across two different companies. And nearly every day, Lisa came into our office to meet her husband for lunch and say hello. And she always had a smile on her face. It was an honor to present Lisa today, and I hope you enjoyed Lisa's beautiful rendition of Gabriel's oboe as much as I've enjoyed their friendship. Thank you.